display, share through. Soon P.1x1 the leads of upcoming TV and drama The Wife I Know, have described their characters for viewers. See also, Park Hyung Sik surprises Han Ji Min on set of The Wife I Know. The Wife I Know explores the what-ifs of life and how a single decision can change the future. Soon P. Display, news, English .300x250, BTF Soon P. Mobile, English .300x250, ATF TV and recently shared a video of the cast at the script reading. I'm Ji Sung, who will portray the fateful man Cha Ju Hyuk, who lives a different life in the present due to a single decision, says the actor. The video describes Cha Ju Hyuk as someone who gets pushed around by his wife at home and his boss at work. Ji Sung adds, he's a salaryman who lives busily and with difficulty. Han Ji Min will play Seo Woo Jin, who is exhausted from her busy work and family life. The actress shares, she has a strong appearance, is really silly, and is honest, too. The writer worked hard to convey a really realistic story. Jang Sung Jo will appear as the character Yoon Jong Hu. He reveals, I'm Cha Ju Hyuk's friend, and he's a really bright, fun character. Kang Han Na will portray Lee Hai Won, who is Cha Ju Hyuk's first love from college and the fantasy of all men. Han Ji Min comments, it's something that we imagine at least once while living our lives and the importance of what we have. Ji Sung continues, I hope it'll be a time when we can think about this and realize it. The drama is written by Yang Hee Sung of Oh My Ghostess and director Lee Sang Yeop of Shopping King Louis. The Wife I Know will premiere on August 1st at 9:30 p.m. KST is the follow-up to What's Wrong with Secretary Kim and will be available on Viki. Check out the video below. You can also watch the first teaser here.